Paragraph text, also known as block text, is generally reserved for larger bodies of text that have greater formatting requirements. For example, you can use paragraph text when creating brochures, newsletters, catalogs, or other text-intensive documents. You add paragraph text in a document by using text frames. You can insert a text frame directly in the drawing window. You can also place text inside a graphic object, which increases the number of different shapes that you can use as text frames. You can create a text frame from a closed object and then type text inside the frame. You can separate the frame from the object at any time so that you can modify them independently. You can convert a text frame back to an object. If you want to see the layout of your document before you add the final content, you can fill the text frames with temporary placeholder text. You can also use custom placeholder text. You can customize the placeholder text by creating text in a word processor or text application and saving the document as placeholder.rtf. You then need to store the file in the following users folder, Documents Corel Content. The next time that you launch the application, the customized placeholder text is inserted in the text frame. However, if you save the file using an incorrect file name or in the wrong folder, the default lorem ipsum placeholder text is inserted in the text frame. By default, text frames have a fixed size, regardless of how much text you add to them. You can increase or decrease the frame size so that the text fits in the frame. If you add more text than a frame allows, the text continues past the lower right border of the text frame, but remains hidden. The color of the frame turns red to alert you that there's additional text. You can fix the overflow manually by increasing the frame size, adjusting the text size, adjusting the column width. Or linking the frame to another text frame. You can also choose to automatically adjust the point size of text so that it fits neatly inside a frame. If the text overflows, CorelDRAW automatically decreases the point size. If you have little text, the application expands it to fill the frame. In addition, you can assign hyperlinks to paragraph text. And you can also change the text orientation for Asian, Arabic, or Hebrew text.